Hey, so what's going on, guys? It's another day, another dollar. I think it's actually Wednesday, and it's not payday, so I'm not making any money, and I'm definitely not making any money from YouTube because I got no views or subscribers. You guys already know that because you're not here. Wait, I guess you wouldn't know that because you're not here. Huh. Well, I know that because you're not here, and that's all that matters. Kita also knows that because you're not here, but one day maybe you will be here. Hopefully you will be here. Please, please, be here. Just join the fam. I said that in the last vlog. Join the fam! Come on, the fam is where it's at, okay? Fam's where it's at. But anyway, today, I'm gonna take you guys on a little tour of my college, because not only am I a vlogger, not only am I a dancer, not only am I awesome, not only am I like, I don't know what else I am, but I also am a college student. But at any rate, I'm gonna take you guys on a quick little small tour of C-State, just gonna show you guys a couple cool things that I think campus has to offer that I think it's alright. Because I gotta go get some books. I gotta get some books today for some of my classes, and I'm heading up there with one of my buddies later on. I also gotta go pick up a couple things that I won in an auction. I gotta stop buying things online, guys. Shopping online is terrible. Shopping online is addicting. It really is. I feel like I'm going to end up on an episode of Hoarders one day. I literally have just a stockpile of food in my living room. Not my living room, sorry. In my dining room. There's just like a big pile of just food and just random junk. Things like that I bought from this auction site for just stupid cheap. It's cool because you can do it. I mean, if you could get gigantic 5-pound bags of Cheez-Its Chex Mix, and you can get like 5 of those for $5, or you would probably go to Sam's Club and get the same dang thing for like $25. Come on, that's like a steal. I'm coming into your place with the gun to your head and stealing your stuff. Except I'm not doing that because I'm not a hooligan. I'm a respectable member of society and I will abide by the laws. But at any rate, so today we're gonna go pick up a couple things that I got. You guys are probably gonna think it's lame, but I think it's cool because, you know, I got it for cheap and that's what matters. We gotta go for those deals, guys. Go for those deals, all right? And then later on, I'm gonna go on a run. I'm gonna get a little quick workout in. I'm gonna also train a bit. I'm also going to hit the gym for a tiny bit later on in the nighttime, and I'm gonna get together with some more people of the crew and we're gonna train together and we're gonna practice together and we're gonna tighten up our routines because, woo boy, y'all ain't seen nothing yet, fam. We about to kill this thing next week, okay? We gonna kill this thing, all right? We gonna kill it dead. There's no way you're gonna to be able to revive it because it's gonna be so dead. The doctor's gonna say, boy, why you bring this in here? That thing too dead for me to revive. Woo! Anyway, I feel like I've talked way too much for this little segment, man, but that's just a little insight on what's going on today. So I hope you guys like this vlog. I promise, guys, I am trying to get so much better at this stuff. I just want to just keep on putting out stuff for you guys to watch, and hopefully you guys are watching it. Hopefully you guys are liking it. Hopefully you guys are liking it, like as in liking the video, not just liking it as in like, oh man, I like that, like this cheesecake tastes good, I like it. No, like I hope you guys are pushing that like button. Hope you guys are subscribing. I hope you guys are commenting so other people can see that, hey, I actually do like this. It's not just Marquez watching this video 50 times in a row. And I hope you guys are sharing this with others that you think are gonna enjoy this stuff too. Cause I would do that for you if I knew you. Just kidding. I would also do it for you if you probably asked me to. Cause I'm a nice guy. All right, guys, let's get this day going. Alright, guys, so there was no run. We did not run right now. We are gonna run later. We're definitely still working out. We're definitely still going to class. We're definitely still going to go check out the campus. But right now, we're about to head over to Groveport, Ohio, which is like 30 some minutes away because of traffic and everything, to pick up some of these things from the auction that I got. Oh, this is gonna suck because we're gonna get a little bit close on time and traffic is probably gonna be very bad and that's gonna be annoying. I also don't have a cord for my phone anymore so I can listen to music, so I'm gonna have to be stuck listening to the stupid radio. That always sucks because radio is terrible, but we're gonna get through it. All right, we're gonna through it. Enough of this negativity. We're getting through this. We're gonna do it together as a fam. We're gonna do it and it's just gonna be all right. I'll see you guys at this auction. Alright, guys, so we're here. We're at the auction site right now. It's basically just a warehouse. Like, you would find any random company that, you know, like Walmart, Kroger, whatever. Any random company like that's just gonna have their stuff come through a warehouse. You guys know what warehouses look like. Or what they are, at least. No? Yes? I don't know. I probably look so weird talking to myself. Whatever. But anyway, so we're here. It's a little after 5. It sucks because I have class at 6. And I gotta drive all the way back. Try to get a couple B-roll shots of the campus before I head to class. I'm gonna try to get some B-roll shots after class as well before I end up heading to the gym and meeting up with other crew members. So we're gonna see how that goes.
But doggone it, I'm gonna get some shots for you guys. It's gonna happen. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care when it happens. I do care when it happens because it needs to happen today so I can put it on the vlog for when this vlog goes up. But at any rate, I'm gonna go get this stuff so I can get going. Enough talking to you guys. All right, see ya. So we're back. So apparently my professor didn't want to show up to class or couldn't show up to class or I have no idea. He just didn't show up. So we're just all waiting outside in the hallway and this guy just does not show up. He's not there. So I walked around and I got all the B-roll. Not honestly all the B-roll, but I got a decent amount of B-roll for you guys that I wanted to show you guys of the school. So hopefully in the future there's gonna be a really good, bigger, even better video of all that good stuff. So you guys can see just everything else in the school, what school has to offer. So I got some pretty decent shots, so I hope that you guys really enjoy that. And so right now, actually, since I have all this extra time now, I'm gonna try to get some more editing in on the next vlog so that I can get posted up in a timely manner. And then if I have a little bit more extra time, then I might train on my own before heading out to the gym to meet up with. I think I'm meeting up with Donovan, India, and Marquise at the gym. We're gonna work out for a good 30 minutes and then we're gonna train for a good hour before the gym closes. That's just all the time we have today to do so. So that's all the time we got. So that's what's happening. And I'm gonna see you guys at the gym. Hey, what's up guys? So look, we're over here at the gym right now. You're looking at me through the mirror and this actually looks really cool. Let's see. Yeah. That's a good shot right there. So right now we are at the gym and look who's here. Oh, look at it. It's India Lee. So you guys remember that really awesome dance video that I posted on my channel the other day? Yeah, well, this is that awesome dancer. Go ahead and make that face you made in the thumbnail. Make that face. perfect. That's perfect. Oh my gosh. All right. So we are getting ready to work out and train a bit. Donovan is here as well, so you're going to probably meet him in a little bit when he comes back in from doing all of his free weights and whatnot. We're going to work out. We're going to train. You're going to watch, and I'm going to catch you guys later.
Double OT. I'm Sussing, I'm sussing on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spendin' on my f***ing pay. I got me some braids and I got me some. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toe.
This is hard.
Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it, buy that from the store. I'm with some white girls and they love them. Like they OT. Double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG. And you know me, and my 2-3s, and my gold teeth. I'm smiling, you see me from the nosebleed. I'm the new 3, and I change out to my new D. White Ivor song. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. I won.
I'm swagging. Hurry up.
Should I go?
Is that really what they do? I never really paid attention. And then all I know is they like do something weird.
Slide into it and like throw it down and get up and get back with that. Like, I think you're doing that, just trying to get on the ground, switch your feet, get up, throw it in the air, pop.
Yeah. Like,
ripping the bubble gum. Too. Ripping the bubble gum? Yeah, like you're blowing the bubble. So you're not.
Wait, it's too hard to pull.
It's too hard to pull. You pressed it so far, it exploded. You just like back. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
That's good. Get the burn. All I hear. Okay, I see where you. So, maybe you can put one of you know you're ready.
You actually like lift.
I do that. Like, but you want. But if you want to like already be in the position to where you're.
All right, what's up, guys? So, look, we got Donovan here. This is my friend. Hey, they can't see you because it ain't focused yet. Oh, Donovan, no, you gotta introduce yourself, man. You gotta say something to the people. Let them know. Shouts out.
I'm Donovan. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. The works.
You heard it first, guys. You freaking heard it first. Hey.